out this beautiful house today. It's a Weston Homes right here in Ridge Hollow. It's a gorgeous house. Let's go ahead and check out the inside. I'm gonna be a little rushed because I've been shooting all day, and we need some battery up in this little devices here, the phone and both the gimbal and the phone. So this house itself, as you walk in, beautiful walkway. Same thing as one of the houses that we're shooting already. Has its own separate quarters. A little bit smaller, as you can see, than the last one. Let me go ahead and give you a better look here. Let's see. Had a little malfunction there, but as you can see, it's a nice separate quarters here. Has its own separate bathroom, walk-in shower, and walk-in closet. So like I said, separate quarters. I know in some houses you can kind of see them as in-law suites, but this one really is gonna be separate quarters. As soon as you come in, you have really high ceilings. Gorgeous home. Beautiful dining room. All right, check out the kitchen. Beautiful. Industrial size. Sub-zero appliance here. Of course, the appliances usually don't come with it, but it's something that we can definitely check to see if we can negotiate here. Go ahead and check out the master, but before we do that, quick turn and a view of the kitchen again. Beautiful, guys. All right, laundry room right there. Garage and mudroom to your left. This is one of the best master bedrooms I've seen. Check it out. You have plenty of space to put a couch out there. But just check out this master bath, guys. Not only do you have this really beautiful tub, but you have this beautiful walk-in shower. Amazing. Oh yeah, you see that over there? You're gonna be surprised at what it is. Huge closet, guys. Huge, look at this. And that's nothing. You see the stairs? This is still part of your master bedroom. Look at this. Let's get up here, guys. You're gonna be like, whoa. Yep, look at this, look at this. Aside from all this natural light, you got that additional closet space and all this view right here at the bottom. Look at this. Oh, and then aside from looking at the closet, what you're seeing right now that has kind of like a hidden space is the gym right here. And then what you see right here is a little heavy,
but it's basically a hidden door. So let me get back so you can see it perfectly. So imagine having this house, neither an office or a gym, how they have it here. Look at this, guys. Isn't that something? I know for me it is. But wow. Amazing views. I don't know if you can see it too much, but aside from, like I said, all this natural light, amazing views. Let me check it out from here. When have you seen something like this? It's crazy. Just beautiful, look at this. The floor looks awesome. Beautiful, guys. I haven't seen anything like this recently, but man, this gives you good run for your money. Since this is a new build, there's clients here, so I gotta be a little quiet here. But first thing to your right, you got this other bedroom. With its own bathroom. Check it out. And then the closet right behind it. So far, guys, what do you like about this house? Let me know. Leave a comment. Give us also a like. I'll share it to your friends and family here. Look at this. Got your wet bar right there. Beautiful game room, overlooking the living room. And then on top of that, you have your own movie room, TV room. Personally, I would have gone with an even bigger TV, if not a full, you know, pull down screen. Just make it into a full blown movie theater, don't you think? Alrighty, guys, let's go see the rest of the house here. So they have it open right now. That's gonna be pretty much your attic. Little office space right here, little desk for your kids. Or yourself, right, if you work from home. Another full bathroom right here. And then the rooms themselves, they may not look that big on video, but trust me, in person, it's something else. Alrighty, guys. Last bedroom here. And guess what? This one has its own bathroom too. We'll check it out right now. Perfect. It's a big family's dream right here. Everybody has their own bathroom, their own little space, because each room is pretty separate. If you see the rooms over here, you gotta walk a few steps before you get to the next one. And then on top of that, you have one living space, two living spaces, and then the one below. And check out that chimney right there, guys. Beautiful. Gorgeous architecture, look at that. Yes. take you to the outside real quick. Look at this, another shot of the kitchen. Breakfast area. And then check out this huge extended patio. Nice view. That's how they have it right now. It's just completely ready for entertaining. Perfection in my eyes. Slide doors, I just didn't want to use them since, like I said, people are out here checking out the model, getting contracts done, because these houses will not last, especially with how beautiful they look. There's one right there. Beautiful views that way. And then just stunning when it comes to the back of the house. So you think the front looked awesome, the back itself is amazing, guys. So I won't go back inside. That one over there is another one we're gonna be uploading video for. But in the meantime, just check out this house right here. Definitely something different. Something spectacular in my eyes, because all that extra space, everything else that you see there is just beautiful to me. And I'm sure it is to you guys as well. But guys, everybody that's watching, thank you so much for giving me some of your time. Definitely give me a shout. You know, we have a bunch of houses out here, inventory. You can even build in this property or in these properties that you have. We have land and everything for you guys. 3-car garage, as you can see right there. It is gorgeous. Give me a shout again, 210-589-5718. You guys have an amazing day.